Bradley Miller is getting a snake tattoo.
Before I had skulls and simpler, not as detailed tattoos, so I wanted to get a tattoo that had more detail and more finesse or more pop.
Miller is among a growing number of young Americans getting tattoos. Some get simple words, shapes, or pictures. Others choose traditional Japanese-style tattoos. The evolution of this ancient art form is the focus of a new exhibit at the renowned Virginia Museum of Fine Arts in Richmond. It's a series of photographic portraits of people with tattoos that were created by some of the world's finest Japanese-style tattoo artists. Leanne Chesterfield is the museum's interim deputy director for art and education.
What you'll see in this exhibition and what you'll see throughout America today, actually, is a great synthesis of the traditional Japanese tattoo with the modern American take on that.
That tradition includes the use of symbolic Japanese images, koi, dragons, cherry blossoms, that flow seamlessly into a full-body tattoo, or form a shoulder and arm sleeve, or a full back tattoo. Photographer Kip Fulbeck created the exhibit, along with renowned master tattoo artist Takahiro Horitaka Kitamura. They handpicked seven of the world's leading tattoo artists, as well as several others who practice Japanese-style tattooing, to represent the contemporary world of this centuries-old art form.
Japanese tattooing is very different than Western tattooing in that it's an art form that is revered in every country in the world except the country of its origin.
That's because in Japan, tattoos are associated with the Japanese mafia, known globally as the Yakuza. Fulbeck hopes to dispel that stereotype.
Did I photograph some Yakuza? Sure. But I also photographed police officers and firefighters and professors and CEOs and teachers. So I'd like people to go through and see this and recognize that this is an amazing type of artistry that's been honed over thousands of years.
I have sleeves by Ryo Daibori, Takahiro Kitamura, who's the curator here.
Fulbeck's own tattoos were created by three master artists over dozens of sessions, an intimate and respectful process.
Traditional Japanese tattooing is not like a Western. The customer's always right, where you go into a store, I want this, I want this, I want this now. To go to someone this level, these artists, you let them do what they want to do.
Zach Hendrickson got his Japanese-style tattoo by renowned artist Brian Bruno in Richmond, Virginia, home to the third largest tattooed population in America.
I feel like in my generation now, it's more of turning from rebellion into just an art form, to where a lot more people are accepting it instead of pushing it away.
Yeah, that works perfect. I like the way it lays out.
No matter the style, it's increasingly evident that tattoo as an art form is gaining popularity and respect both in the U.S. and overseas. Julie Tabo, VOA News, Richmond, Virginia.